first on my friend's wish list is for me to create something appetizing with avocado. I'm making a chili avocado dip, and I'm gonna serve that with veggie frites. I'm gonna combine squash, red pepper, zucchini, and sweet potato, and fry them up in a light and crispy tempura-like batter. And then our dip is gonna be a hot and cold dip. It's spicy with a green chili sauce, and then smooth and cool with the avocado. So let's get started. I'm going to need one large avocado. Just slice it down the middle. Just go around. Then give it a twist. And there you go. I'm gonna grab a spoon. Just spoon the pit out. And then we're just gonna scoop all of the meat into our bowl. Now, we're gonna mash this with a fork. And to make things easier, we're gonna add a little bit of salt. So what's gonna happen is that the salt will become the abrasive and it'll make it easier to mash. Now it's up to you how fine you want to mash it. I want to leave chunks in there so when you eat the dip, you know there's avocado inside. And to this, I'm gonna add some cream. You want about half the amount of avocado. And then some green chili sauce. So I'm using green chilies because I want to preserve the nice green color of the sauce. Now you can put as much or as little as you want. I like things hot, especially for appetizers. And then finally, just a touch of calamansi juice, just to brighten up the flavors. And it's also gonna keep the avocado from turning brown. All right, this is ready. I'm just gonna keep it in the fridge to chill. Now, let's take care of the veggie frites. First, we're gonna need some flour. So we're gonna need 1/2 cup of flour. I'm just gonna wing it. That should be good enough. And then I'm gonna add 1 cup of cornstarch. And then 1 egg. And then a pinch of baking powder. And then some ice cold water. I'm gonna add in about 1/2 cup to start. Keeping your batter cold will actually help make it crispy. So let's mix this up. Slowly at first, otherwise you're gonna get everything on your face. Then now you can go at it. Make sure there are no lumps. All right, the batter is ready. Let's set this aside. And then we're gonna add in some vegetables. So first, some sweet potato. Now sweet potato is a little tough, so we're gonna use a grater. So I'm gonna use the large side and grate at it straight down to get the longest strands possible. There you go. Now we're just gonna add this straight to our batter. And then to that, we're gonna add some squash. I just julienned the squash, so nice matchstick cuts. And then some zucchini. And the best thing about this dish is you can actually add whatever vegetables you can find. So I've got some red pepper as well, so I'm gonna put that in. Now we're gonna season it a little bit with some salt. And then we'll mix it up. So take a look at your batter. If your vegetables didn't release all that liquid, your batter is gonna look really thick. And that's when you add a little bit more water. Just a touch for me. and we are all set for the fryer. All right, I just want to test if the oil is hot enough. Just grab your chopsticks, just put it in. And if the bubbles come up really quickly, it's ready. So just grab a spoon, get a nice spoonful of all the vegetables plus a little bit of the batter, and just put it straight into your oil. Really carefully, of course. And these are gonna fry up in no time. This looks awesome. I've saved a piece for myself. I'm gonna try it out. Add a little bit of our chili avocado dip. Cheers. Wow, these vegetable frites, really crispy. And all the veggies are fully cooked, so they give off a nice sweetness. And then, that sauce, awesome. It's hot because it's spicy, but it's also cold because of the cream and the avocado gives you a nice cooling effect. Perfect balance. I'll tell you a secret. This is the reason why mommy was kissing Santa Claus.